pretty people, this is Swasha. Welcome to my channel. Are you watching the beauty of English? So very good morning. There I always talk about lots of English stuff. I know we all know about lots of things, but while I want to tell you about affirmation today, because we all know affirmation is very important, but lots of people know and lots of people don't know. But I want to know you, and because I'm also making habit about this, while because sometimes our confidence is low, sometimes we think, oh, I haven't self-esteem and lots of things. But as we are human, like man and woman, we all are important in this world. So we need to daily increase, daily talk ourselves like a good stuff. In a Harvard University, they told about in a one day, our mind got 60,000 thoughts, and we are not capable to understand that all thoughts. But what we are capable to understand, we are capable to understand our feeling, our emotions. But a lot of time it's happening while we forget what we are thinking in our mind. But like nowadays I'm doing speaking affirmation in mind and recognize that all thing. I'm feeling really very good. I'm feeling I'm worthless. I'm feeling I am capable. I'm feeling I'm unique. I have lots of capability and lots of uniqueness. I'm creative. So I want to talk about some affirmation. If you make habit and you daily do in the morning this thing, so I think you also gain lots of confidence and you feel, oh, I'm the top of the world. So we start. First affirmation is, I am awesome. Second affirmation is, I am rich. Third affirmation is, I'm pretty good. Fourth affirmation is, I'm creative and more than more creative. Fifth affirmation is, I am enough. I am more than enough. I have more than enough. Because doing this affirmation, you really fall love in yourself. That love for only you, not other people. Because I know we always expect to other people, they love us. But why we forgot? We need to first love ourselves. If we love ourselves, so all people definitely attract us. They attract you and you attract them, because first you are loving yourself. We always do this thing. Like we always said ourselves, oh, I'm not good enough. I'm not healthy. I'm not wealthy. I'm not high. Like my height is not good. My hair is not good. My color is too fair. I'm looking so bad. That's all affirmation, really very bad to yourself. So make new affirmation. Make new thought in your mind and set this all thing. Make your mind that all thing give you lots of love with yourself. That when you start to do that thing, really you felt like whatever I'm feeling, you also felt. So that all thing really is special for me, I think. So please do this little bit affirmation what I told you. And last, my affirmation is for myself, I'm pretty good. I am awesome. I'm amazing. And I'm beautiful. I have everything, whatever I want in this world. So bye, pretty people. Maybe you also do this, whatever I'm doing. So bye, we will meet next video. So if you like my video, so please share, comment and subscribe my channel.